PCIe Gen 4 first roared into gaming in 2019, it set the bar for speed and performance. But if you know anything about Seagate, we don't like to settle. We took a look at PCIe Gen 4 and knew we could push our tech even further.
We are talking faster processing, bigger games, better graphics, and new and stronger gameplay. And we are not just unlocking a new level of ultra-powerful performance for PCs, it's bringing unprecedented gameplay to consoles at the same time.
No more console to PC delays for your favorite titles. No more bottlenecking for development for new game styles or formats. Just unbelievable gaming across the board right into your home.
All this power, all this performance, all this speed needs a dominant SSD. That's why we're proud to introduce you to the Seagate FireCuda 530 SSD.
PC builders and gamers demand the highest performance products. And in meeting these growing standards, our team has outdone themselves. Let's start with the NAND technology. PCIe Gen 4 is wielding a lot of raw power, and it takes the pinnacle of NAND technology to harness its greatest potential.
We've put a top-of-the-line 3D TLC NAND and Phison's E18 controller inside the FireCuda 530, allowing the CPU, memory, and storage to all put in work simultaneously and faster than ever.
I mean, when you talk about speed, this SSD redefines what speed is for gamers. The FireCuda 530 hits speeds of up to 7.3 gigabytes per second.
That's 2 times faster than PCIe Gen 3 SSDs and 12 times faster than SATA SSDs.
So when you think of a PCIe Gen 4 SSD, it's really easy to focus on speed. And speed we have in spades. 7.3 gigs per second is a ridiculous amount of speed. It's basically to the theoretical max of PCIe Gen 4. But speed's just not enough. If you're recording and if you're playing a lot of games, you're downloading a lot of content, you're clearing your drive to make space, endurance is critical. And what we mean by endurance is how much you can read and write on the drive.
That's why we zeroed in our focus on building a high endurance drive and ensured we could hit up to 5,100 total terabytes required. That means you can write and delete 70% of the drive's capacity every day for 5 years. So if you've got a 1 TB FireCuda 530 installed, you can transfer 700 gigabytes every single day for 5 years straight. That's a crazy amount of data transfer.
We're not using lower grade NAND, which lets you write to it fewer times. 0.3 times is typically the industry standard. And we're at 0.7 times, which gives you that 700 gigabyte write per day. So at the end of the day, if you're worried about that, you're investing in this really high performance piece. And the last thing you want to have on your mind is, when is this piece going to fail me? With the FireCuda 530, you don't have to worry about that because you have the combination of speed as well as the endurance. It's a really unique trait to it.
From capturing gameplay and recording live streams to editing video content, our PC rigs aren't just for gaming. We know that gamers and content creators work with a lot of data, and FireCuda 530 Endurance frees you to write and delete content to your heart's desire. Our team built a drive that could stand up to long-term abuse and keep running at max speeds.
You're constantly scanning Steam, GOG, or Epic, looking for the newest titles to download. You download and install a bunch of games you can't wait to jump into. With NVMe speed, those installs happen faster, and in-game load times really do become a thing of the past. With performance like that, endurance like that, speeds like that, we're about to set the gaming world on fire. And while early adoption might look like crisper graphics and faster load times, the future of bigger games, tighter rendering, and faster play is at our fingertips.
I kind of nerd out when I think about PC components, because I am a system builder and we're not cutting corners. It's a no compromise product. That's the coolest thing about this is when you look at it, we're using, you know, essentially enterprise grade NAND in a consumer gaming product. So it stands well above what gamers are gonna expect right now.
We are using the latest and greatest components, the latest CPU, the latest graphics. So you also wanna use the latest storage because you wanna make sure that the storage never becomes your bottleneck.
We focus 100% on what gamers want. We define what a console gamer needs, what a PC gamer needs, what's the newest technology coming out with component manufacturers. A lot of effort from our team goes into picking the NAND, picking the controller, qualifying, making sure it gets the best performance possible at launch.
A lot of blood, sweat, and tears went into the development of this product, and it's very exciting to finally be at the cusp of release and be able to get this product that we've spent so much time and effort and love into the market and share it with the rest of the world.
This piece of hardware is gonna outlast your current rig. It's gonna go with you to your next rig, and it's gonna be just as fast, and you're gonna be able to ride it just as many times and game on it, and then move on with you well in the future. That's the cool part about jumping in at this phase of the game.
A new bar has been set in the world of gaming SSDs, and with FireCuda 530, you'll dominate gameplay well into the future.